2013 has been quite the year for the Marine Corps. We've seen everything from women in infantry training to valor in Afghanistan. This is the Year in Review.